If you want to check all your traffic stats on your site dashboard, you need to integrate your Google Analytics code into the Sellvia plugin. In this video, I will show you the process of integrating Google Analytics into your Sellvia store. If you already have a Google Analytics account, go to this timestamp to learn how to integrate it into your website. If you do not have a Google Analytics account, you can easily create one for free on the Google Analytics website. I will show you how to do it right now. How to create a Google Analytics account. To create a Google Analytics account, go to Google Marketing Platform page to access Google Analytics. Find the link in the description. If you have a Google account and are not signed in, click Sign In to Analytics. If you do not have a Google account, choose Start for Free. Type in your account name, for example, your domain name, and click Next. Type in your property name. You can also use your domain name for that, and click Show Advanced Options. Enable Create a Universal Analytics Property. Type in your website URL. Click on Create a Universal Analytics Property Only radio button, and then click Next. Fill in your business information. You can choose any info, and click the Create button. You'll go to the Google Analytics Terms of Service Agreement section. Click I Accept. If a pop-up window appears, choose your preferences for email notifications and click Save. Now you can integrate Google Analytics into your website. Go to Sellvia, Reports, Traffic Report, and click the Sign In with Google button. Choose your Google account. And make sure you trust Sellvia, click the Allow button. Copy the access code. Paste it into your WordPress admin area and click Continue. Select Profile and click Continue. Done! Now Google Analytics data, including number of users, percent of new visits, traffic sources, page views, average visit duration, and so on, will be available on your website. If you need more information about Sellvia, please visit the Knowledge Base section on our site.